A junior primary school's playground has been destroyed in yet another case of senseless holiday vandalism. Police forced to again appeal to locals to keep watch over their schools.
A heartless attack striking at a tight-knit community. Happy Valley primary children left to survey their charred playground.
I like playing on the monkey bars, but no, I can't.
Well, I just think it's really, really bad.
The junior school play equipment torched around 6 this morning, just an hour before vacation care students were due to arrive.
We have about 25 children booked in today, so unfortunately they'll have to play somewhere else. It's hurting the children. Why do that?
I have a 4-year-old daughter that's starting at the school next year, and when I told her this morning, she was visibly upset and cried.
Police suspect the firebug set the fire in a plastic tunnel which quickly spread, fuelled by the bark chips. The area cordoned off indefinitely.
I was saying to Sophie, though, it's not going to be done by school time.
It begs the question why there are people out there that would sit down and think about this.
Residents wonder if the attack is linked to a suspicious person seen lurking in the area.
Our neighbour heard a prowler coming, walking around her house.
This is the third arson attack involving children's facilities in just a week, prompting a warning from police to be on the lookout for suspicious behaviour during the school holidays.
Some relief at the Deveron Park Childcare Centre, torched last week, receiving nearly $15,000 in donations. Vassal Melandris, 10 News.